So, exercise 7.3, second summer, fifth subdivision, solution, fifth subdivision, solution, let us consider I equal to integral of 0 to 2 pi into sin power 4x, cos power 3 into dx, okay va? So, first by using the formula is, we know that by using the formula integral of 0 to 2a into f of x dx equal to 2 times of integral 0 to a into f of x dx. So for this formula exists only for the condition is f of into 2a minus x is equal to f of x. So the condition satisfied for this formula is compulsory satisfied. Okay. So 2a is going to 2 pi. First of all, let us consider, let us take f of x equal to sin power la 4 into x, cos power la 3 into x. Okay, this is called f of x. Next, check up the for this value only, f of into 2a minus x. 2a means, this is called 2a means 2 pi. That is f of into 2 pi minus x equal to sin of into 2 pi minus x. 2 pi minus x, the whole power 4. Next one, cos of into 2 pi minus x into the whole power 3. So, equal to sin power 4 into. This is called 180 minus. This is called 180 minus. 360 minus means fourth quadrant. Definitely sin theta minus sin x the whole power 4. Next one, this is called plus only. So, cos x whole power 3 equal to sin power 4 into x, cos power 3 into x. This is called f of x. So, condition satisfied, f of 2 pi minus x is equal to f of x. This one exists. Okay? This one exists. For this one exists, the integral value should be reduces the 2 times of the value. That is, I is equal to integral of 2 pi into sin power 4 into x, next one cos power 3 into x into dx is equal to 2 into integral of 0 to, this is called pi, clear? This is called pi. Why? Because this one 2 pi, this one pi, this one 2a is going to a. So remaining values is sin power 4 into x, cos power 3 into x into dx. Okay, one. Next, for this integral is going to some terms of 0, some terms of 0 by using 0 to 2 pi, this is called 0 to 2a, f of x dx is equal to 0. Suppose this value is going to 0. So now the condition is, if the condition is f of 2a minus x equal to minus f of x, 2a minus x equal to minus f of x. So therefore, so this one taking the value of this one is f of x equal to sin power 4 into x cos power 3 into x. Okay. Next is f of into 2a. 2a minus x means 2a means this one is going to pi. That is pi minus x is equal to sin of pi minus x the whole power 4. Next cos of pi minus x the whole power 3. So equal to this one 180 minus. 180 minus means the second quadrant. Second quadrant, this one is going to plus only. That is sin power la 4 into x. 180 minus cos theta minus. Minus cos x the whole power 3. So is equal to minus sin power 4 into x. Cos power la 3 into x is equal to minus f of x. That is f of into 2a minus x. Okay, that is equal to f of pi minus x, condition satisfied. So therefore the integral of this one, integral of 0 to 2 into integral 0 to i is equal to 2 into integral of sin power la 4x, next cos power la 3x into dx is equal to 2 into is going to 0 is equal to 0 by the property of this one. This is the property by using. Okay.